Hello and good day to you. A new day it is, and we are happy to hear from you, your feedback, as you get in touch with us through this telephone number +447544499191 and the other social media means, so that we know how you are being blessed. That would also encourage us as we encourage you daily with these motivational words. The scripture for deliberation today is taken from Philippians chapter 4 and 24 that says to put on the new man which is created according to God in true righteousness and holiness. Yes, consciously put that new man on. Make sure that you wear it. Don't leave it behind and go to work and do otherwise. The new man is the man that is full of the Spirit. He overrides the spiritual aspect of your life. It is not the flesh man. The new man is spiritual. He does the will of God. So we are being asked to put on this new man, the new nature of God, so that our flesh would continually be suppressed. It says, we are this new man that is created according to God, in the nature of God, in all humility, in all righteousness, that we put on this new man. Just the way you will put on your suit or whatever you are dressing yourself with, make sure it's on at all times. It says in true righteousness and holiness, just in the nature of God, so that you keep winning all through the day. God bless and bye for now.